autumn in the wildlife paddock. Look at these beautiful maples. I'm filling up the frog pond. It's a bit low. 5 mils of rain wasn't enough last week. And that's the wild garden. All the old elm trees are here, 100 years later. The old stone wall is still here. Of course, if I plant a few extras here and there, it becomes a jungle.